Welcome to Midtown Concerts, sponsored by Gotham Early Music Scene. I'm Christina Conroy in the Church of the Transfiguration, the beautiful little church around the corner in New York City. Now today we have Galileo's Daughters presenting Valiant Sisters, music from a 17th century Italian convent. And the musicians are Sarah Pillow, soprano, Marianne Ballard, viola da gamba, with guests, Melissa Fogarty, soprano, Christa Patton, baroque harp, and Ronn McFarlane on lute. Now the program can be found on our website, www.gemsny.org. And special note, there is a number that was left off the front of the printed program. It is in the program notes, so when the printed program finishes, the show isn't over. So now, please enjoy Valiant Sisters, music from a 17th century Italian convent.
Come on. raise your hand if you don't hear me at the back. Marianne and I, my co-daughter, we are thrilled to have Melissa Fogarty joining us today, soprano Melissa Fogarty. She and I first sang together. My first early music concert in New York was with Missy. So it's nice to have this reunion with her. And of course, we have our sister in theory, or daughter in theory, Ronn McFarlane on the lute, who has joined us in many concerts over the years. And then to have the beautiful sound of the Baroque harp, courtesy of Christa Patton, which is fabulous. So the two nuns we decided to highlight today, Ms. Kotsalani and Ms. Shitsana, they lived at a similar time, as you can see by their dates, but Chiara, Sister Chiara, was in Milan, and she was a Benedictine nun, and Sister Lucrezia was in Bologna. And they both had just so much of an outpouring of work in their time, which is just amazing that we have access to it today. And of course, being a Galileo's daughter, I love to highlight the music of nun composers. I actually have on my piano, I have a little toy nun that holds a ruler and has a very nasty expression, and you wind her up, she starts walking and spits sparks come out of her mouth. So, you know, there's a lot of stereotypes about nuns, but actually they're the ones that move the Catholic Church forward in their ideas and their work, and they take care of the forgotten and the marginalized. So we would like to dedicate this concert to those who give and care for others.
Thank you. Thank you. Come on. thanks to Sarah, Marianne, the daughters of Galileo, and their friend for a wonderful performance of 17th century music from a convent. Really, there is none better.
But I'm fine.
My name is Jean Merrow. I'm the executive director, maybe not for long, of Gotham Early Music Scene, the producer of these free concerts. Thank you all for coming and for your donations. I'd like to also acknowledge the generous funding from our supporters, the New York City Department of Cultural Affairs, the New York State Council on the Arts, and the Howard Gilman Foundation. Next week, we'll have House of Time, a wonderful Baroque ensemble led by Gonzalo Ruiz, Tatiana Dabek from Juilliard. And I'd like to remind you that because of construction over there, please exit towards the back, the way you came in. It's a change from our usual policy. So have a great week. We will see you next Thursday at 1:15. Thank you.